Alright, y'all, welcome back to another Command Block video. My name is Will, and today I have built a gravity chamber in Minecraft. So you can see there's a row of buttons right here, and these allow us to change the gravity level in this room. So let's choose this one. So now gravity level is low. You can see there's some gravity particles. Yeah, that's some real science right there. But they're sparkling green. That means we know that the gravity is low. So if we jump, see, we can jump really high and we fall really slowly. So this would be fun in adventure maps to use for like kind of a moon area and some more fun parkour. Like I can make bigger jumps and go longer distances like so. And then if I miss a jump, like, oh, I barely miss it, it's fine because I just gently float to the bottom. And then if I want to return the gravity to normal, I can just hit the middle one. Gravity level is normal. And yeah, now you can see when I jump, I just jump normally. We can raise the gravity even more, or lower the gravity more, I should say. So now we're at zero gravity, and we're just floating. We're just floating all the way up, and we've hit the ceiling, and there's kind of no way to get back down. I'm in creative mode, so I can fly, so it's fine. Set the gravity back to normal, and you can see everything is normal again. So that's low gravity, but we can also raise the gravity and make it harder to jump. So now you can see gravity level is high. These orange particles, the particles are now falling down, signaling that the gravity is so heavy that not even the gravity particles can withstand it. They keep falling to the ground. As you can see, I'm trying to jump right now. Probably hear the space bar going. And nothing. I can't even go into fly mode, oddly enough. That's how low the gravity is. It's breaking creative mode. And then if I want to raise the gravity even more and make the gravity even stronger, I can hit this button. And now I'm flattened. As you can see, the gravity is so high, the particles in the air are just falling to the ground. They can't even handle it. I can't even stand up. I can't jump or anything. I'm just glued to the floor. And the only way to fix this is, of course, to change the gravity back to normal. So yeah. This works pretty simply. I mean, these are more obvious. All it does is just you press a button and it applies potion effects to us, like levitating and jump boost and slow falling. This one here, if you give yourself a jump boost effect, you can see it's just jump boost. The level is like 255, which is just about build limit. That'll actually stop you from jumping altogether. My assumption is because the game can't register you being able to jump above build limit. So if you have it at this level, it'll just disable jumping completely, which is cool. And then this one here, I think, is the most interesting one. If you've seen my video on free crawling with command blocks, you can get a more in-depth explanation of how this works. But basically, it just spawns barrier blocks right above your head, and that'll force you downwards. And so it just looks like you're crawling around. And then when it's not active, there's just a fill command that comes in and deletes all the barrier blocks and replaces them with air. So it's pretty simple in concept. I've seen it used a good bit in adventure maps before, but not quite like this, and definitely not with the extremely high gravity option. But yeah, it's really cool. I didn't want to just end the video here though, so I have taken the liberty and actually made a very small like example adventure map of what using these might end up looking like. So let's do that now. Alright y'all, we are here in the example mini adventure map, so let's get started. You can see we can jump normally, gravity is totally fine, but once we walk through here, see the gravity level is now set to high. So what can we do? We need to get through this door, but we can't jump because the gravity is too high. We can step over these slabs. So let's check out this room. Looks like there is something in the way, and oh, that means we can't go forward. Just kidding. So there's a button right here. It's the extremely high gravity lever. I said button. It's a lever. So let's hit it. Now gravity is extremely high again. And we are forced into the crawl position. We cannot crawl back over the slab, so we have to go this way. And luckily, we are able to head underneath this barrier right here. We got to be careful right here because even though these blocks are just one block deep and they're not actually dangerous, they are dangerous to us because the gravity means it's so high we wouldn't be able to crawl back out. So we would just kind of be stuck there forever. So yeah, that wouldn't be good. We found a lever by crawling through this hole. If we crawl back out, we can probably use this lever as a means to escape. Not probably, we definitely can. I know because I built this, and I know exactly what to do. So gravity's back to normal, or not normal, but high again. We still can't jump, but now that we have this lever, what we can do is we can pop it right here, hit it, and this block pops up for us. So we can't jump up here, but what we can do is this. We can like elevate ourselves with the lever, and now we are free to go through to the next chamber. So what we need to do now to escape is we need to get through that door, but how are we gonna do that? Looks like there is a zero gravity button right here. So if we hit this, then we can start floating up and, oh no, lava, gotta dodge that. Looks like we gotta come through here, gotta go through here, and all right, zero gravity's off, we've barely made it. We have another lever here. That's good news. So we can just hop back down. Gotta be careful because we still can't jump. So we gotta avoid this lava and hit the slime blocks at the bottom. Okay, well, I did not avoid the lava very well, but you know what? That's fine. This is fine. I'm on fire, but you know what? Everything's fine. Why? I'm still burning, huh? Anyway, I got the lever that I needed and now I can put it here and activate low gravity. So there we go. We get the sign that the gravity's low, the gravity particles. Which is the correct science term, by the way. They are green again, so now we finally have the ability to jump once again. And we can jump and slowly fall, and we can make it over this pool of lava, I hope. So if I run and jump, yes, I am successfully out of the place. We've used all the gravity levels to make puzzles, and now we are free to just moon jump around and check out all this redstone. Wow. You can't really tell what's going on because it's all command blocks, and I'm not going to open them for you because I don't want to. So, thank you for watching and being beautiful. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you decide to build one of these for yourselves, please let me know, and I would love to see it and maybe play through it, and that would be really fun for everyone involved. Subscribe for more command block videos, and that's it.